In today's video, I will be baking a cake for my 2-year-old girl, whose birthday is today on the 25th of May. So I will start off with the ingredients. I have yeast, 3 different flavors of cake, sugar, water, egg in the cup, and butter. Better to stir with a hand than a spoon or anything, because you will have to help dissolve the sugar and the yeast. After 3 minutes, the mixture is ready. I will add an egg. It's 2 eggs. You can use 3 or 4 eggs for better taste and texture. Vetted egg, that's 2 eggs. Mix it. Stir it. Then add 1 cup of milk. Stir. Then I'm adding a vanilla flavored cake mix, then chocolate flavored cake mix, then butter flavored cake mix. And to your surprise, plain flour, 1 kg plain flour. Then mix all the ingredients. So if it's not so pastry, I will have to add more milk to it to get a desired result. So you might ask, why am I adding plain flour? This is to increase the quantity, but I also added butter, egg, all the other ingredients which I use for my donut, to make sure that I maintain the quality while increasing the quantity of the flour. So that's it. As you can see, the my paste is ready. So I've put butter and oil the trays. And next I'll pour the paste into the 2 trays. So I'm gonna smoothen the cake. Another one. I may have put a lot in a big tray than this round tray.